Yeah, you know, I think maybe I'll give them their Christmas presents early this year. This is close. This is close. Let me think. There are two that weren't up there. For Mr. Kramarenko, I think he needs a map of the school in case he ever leaves the office.
Map of the school. Anybody here know who Mr. Kramarenko is, by the way?
For Mr. Stock, for Mr. Stock, I think I'm going to give him one of the pillows from the pick because I think those pillows are missing because he hasn't been able to take any naps this year.
Gotcha.
For Mr. Garage, I have a big book on sensitivity training. For Mr. Harwick, I have a big book of Pennsylvania State School Law that he can quote at inappropriate times whenever he feels that I need to confuse someone. And for Mr. Moore, he needs an umbrella because it keeps raining in his office. You know who we need now, though?
Who's that?
A pair of brothers. The Katastrophe.